Hi, it's Summer. Welcome back to my channel. So today we are making bottle top snowman ornaments. And I used a lot of materials that I had already at my house, but if you don't have any bottle tops or soda pop tops, you can take a walk down to your local park and sad but true, find them all over the ground. You'll need to clean them first before you use them in your project. Materials needed are bottle tops, soda pop tops, toothpicks, something to cut the toothpick with, ribbon in your choice of color, markers, black and orange, mini pom-poms, black, googly eyes, and used primer spray paint, but you could use acrylic white paint if you wanted to, and a silicone mat. I get a little crazy with the glue. It comes off really easily on the mat. So what you're going to need to do is you're going to need to take your tops and start gluing them in a row. Just three. We're only doing three in a row, and once the glue dries, we are going to flip those three over. And this is where we are going to grab our additional ribbon and start tacking that down on what is going to be the inside of the snowman. So you see me do a big dab of glue, and I'm just pinning down the ribbon just throughout the snowman because I want the ribbon to really be anchored in there well. And then I'm going to start putting glue on the outside of the top. And this is how I'm closing the snowman in. So on all three tops get glue and all three tops get a topper. If you chose to use bottle tops, this is what your project should look like by now. It was around this point where I noticed this would make a really easy man ornament. If you were to just use bottle tops all the same, like I did here, you could just give this to a man as is, but I digress. I took the white primer and I spray painted the bottle top. We're going to wait for that paint to dry and then we are going to start gluing on our snowman's face. So you'll see me putting on the googly eyes. Oh, we're also going to need to make a nose, and that's where those toothpicks come into play. I'm just coloring the toothpick with the orange marker, snipping that off. Make sure you hold the tip of that toothpick because it will fly across the room if you don't hold it. And then we're going to glue that little piece onto the face as the faux carrot. So now I took the mini pom-poms and I'm adding those for like little coals on his body. And I'm just finishing everything off with a little smiley face. This snowman ornament is nearly finished. The last thing we need to do is to tie a scarf around his neck. Now, this guy is going to be very fashionable and ready for a hot date with your Christmas tree. If you like this craft, make sure you give it a thumbs up. If you have any comments or questions, make sure you leave that in the comment section below. And I hope that you subscribe so we can craft all the time. I'll see you in the next video. Bye!